That looks unfortunate. Okay. I got notification that I'm running out of time to deal with these fools to help out Nordhagen Beach or whatever it is. So I'm suited up. And I know there's at least one raider there. In a suit. And this is where the problem was. That should at least draw them. Let's kite them over there. Let's see, can we get up here? How many bullets can you take? Okay, let's go back to the quick save. I thought it was at like 50% health when that went down. Well, perhaps we should snipe some of these guys first. Hit points are at 100. Yeah, let's go with a bayoneted heavy sniper. Got 10 cores, so that's something to work with. Okay, can I be hidden? I'm hidden in a tank. Hidden mode. Sneaking around as a tank. I might add you as a tank. I'm a sneaky tank. That should have been a sneak attack critical.
Something's afoot.
You think? Okay, let's stimp up. Okay, I think it's time to get what we would call somewhat ballsy. Inventory, weapons. If you want to be this way. Things we go back to inventory, aid, stimpacks. Yeah, let's evacuate. That's a pretty tough dog. Out of ammo. I losing most of my armor here. Along with most of my health. Okay, let's try this here one more time. Inventory. Weapons. Minigun? See who can take more of this. Inventory. Back to the heavy sniper. And step back. Let's do the whole hold breath thing. Actually out of range? I'm hurting them from there, from this range.
You turn up, you're dead.
That was a tough one to take down.
What's all this?
A legendary raider.
Never mind.
Come out and fight.
We'll make you jittery.
There must be something there. That rapid fire rifle.
It sure as hell looks that way.
I did significantly better than the minigun. Thanks for finishing him off. This may give us a tactical advantage. Okay. carry more stuff. Is it safe up here?
Lock's really strong.
Okay, well. What the hell is that? I gotta go through this way. Okay, let's do this. I'll keep an eye on you. You know what I think might not be a bad idea? Let's try this. This is a Minuteman mission anyway. Supposed to be able to get help. Legendary. Oh, come on now. Okay, how far back do we go here? This far. I'm thinking, let's see. Hit the wrong button there. Hey, let us drift back here for a moment. Well, that flare burns. Take care of these people again. Okay, well, that's already dead. Oh, okay, so we don't have to redo this. Good. So now we're just waiting for the flare to burn. And ho- hopefully a whole bunch of freaking fusion cells. Now that could come in handy. Back to the bayoneted heavy sniper. Where the hell is he? I hear a turret. There's legendary, and then there's three clips of 38 to kill them. Okay, we need the back to the bayoneted heavy. As it comes to a stop. Drop.
Sir, something's afoot.
Do you think? Something's been afoot. So the legendary raider is inside. Saved. That's true. It's basically, you know, that kind of thing. can I do to take this sucker out? I'm in power armor. And why is it taking this long to load? Back to this again. I know I saved it after this.
Come out and face us, scallywags, if you dare.
Too short. What? Okay. Remind ourselves this is just one of those stupid Minuteman missions. Legendary Raiders inside.
What's all this then?
Did he want to go Betty Bice? What's that?
I covered him up.
Very good. Absolutely. What else we got? arcade.
Still alive? Christ.
Mongol dog meat? Will that help a little bit? My cram? All right, hey!
There we go.
Take that. Steamer trunk that I can't unlock. How are we doing on the mission? I mean, are we done? Still more to get. Hilarious if these were the wrong raiders. Where am I have to go here? We'll be back for all that. Target's right there. I'll have to go in here to get them. There's something telling me this isn't going to be good. Get a robot. Let's get in here. Tells. I like that. State. We're now dying.
Got it.
Gun control. Loading interface. Let's choose personality mode. I think law enforcement.
Situation normal, law and order has been restored.
Let's just snuggle in here and let these guys, let him go to town here. Let's go the other way. That was unfortunate. Which way am I supposed to go? Stay out of his way. Don't accidentally shoot him. Legendary rad roach. Well, this is obviously a down, lower, and lower kind of thing. Them? This was the part of the game that Conan O'Brien hated. I actually don't mind it as a word game. This is all too rude. So R-U-D-N-E. That's out. That's out. That's out. U-D-N-E. None of that actually seemed to make sense to me. Wayne. One. Wood. Also one. Something with a W. Except there's nothing else with a W. Also just something that goes with O and D. Okay, it's either we got an A and a D. And it was guts. It was in the end, Protectron Control. Another one. Choose personality mode. Law enforcement. Try to activate it. You forget, you have to use your keypad. Because you can't just click on activate. That don't work.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
I don't know where he's coming from. There's toys here.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Not really. We got Protectron in motion.
Hey. Intruder, identify yourself.
Okay, this is what we wanted.
Sir.
Lich! I think you're about to be completely shot in the buns. Alright, leveled. Where's that coming from? Let's take some cover. Oh, there you are. Well, you know, I think this is the job for my bayonet and heavy sniper rifle. One more, I do this. You'd think. Right in the noggin. No wonders. Fusion cells, baby. How far I have to go with this? Oh, wait a minute.
Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking us.
Yep. I'm hitting them. Downed him. One more round of that boy. This is a much bigger challenge than I'd really anticipated. I figured I'd have to kill all the people outside and that'd be the end of that. Stimpack, that's kind of important. Gonna be a close range engagement when we finally get there, I think.
What?
Hey.
It's failed. After all that, it's failed? I'm in the process of killing them. How did I... That seems like it's a glitch, doesn't it? Let's see if we can kite them back here a little bit. Oh, great. Now I can't even record. Something glitched out on it, and it just said I'd failed the mission.
What about that?
And I'm like, well then. There's a raider up there with called Cinder, with a death's head next to it, with a skull. I'm like, if I don't have a mission, this has failed anyway. The whole thing's been a complete waste. Well then, folks. I'm out. That's it. Let's go make sure that the... Well, yeah, scavenging them through the... through the grate. Leveled up at least. I've killed enough stuff. I guess I should have leveled up. mission than the hell with it. Hello. Yeah, there's enough stuff killed that I can fast travel. How the heck did this trick out failed, though? I mean, I was just walking in on them and it said, nap, you're done. Is it running out of time? I mean, that's the only thing I could think of, is it must have just run out of time while I was doing it. But you'd think once you've engaged the darn thing. Still, it was doomed to fail this time around anyway, because whenever they put that skull next to the, see, is anybody here? Yeah, there's people here. Not like the place got wiped out. Ugh. How's it look? Pretty rough. Oh yeah, now I'm carrying too much stuff. Yeah, that thing started to video lag out on me there for a little bit. Too much going on. Transfer, store all the junk. Dump off the auto pistol. Reduces damage from humans by 15%. I'm lagged. Look at this. The frame rate's down to 5 doing this. Well, all I'm doing now is storing off my stuff. Maybe taking a nap. Take a little vacation at the beach. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.
If it's not one thing, it's another. Well, gotta run.